Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear students, open your book at page number 49, subject science, chapter name soil. In our previous lecture, we complete this chapter. Today, inshallah, we will start our exercise. Question number 1, tick the correct answer. First part is soil contains rock particles. Rock particles and air, rock particles, water and air, rock particles, water, air and minerals. What soil contains? Soil contains all of these. Soil contains rock particles, water, air and minerals. Hence, D part is the answer of this question. Select now, second is select the correct statement. Some sentences are here. We can select the correct statement. First is soil does not contain any animals. Second is sandy soil is sticky. On the page, and third is loam is best suited for plant growth. Fourth is bunds on the river banks prevent soil erosion. Hence, we can say that first, soil does not contain any animal. This is wrong statement. Hence, we cannot take it. Sandy soil is sticky, right? Sandy soil is sticky. This is true. Loam is best suited for plant growth. Yes, loam is soil is best for plant growth, and bunds on the river banks prevent soil erosion. These bunds prevent soil erosion. Hence, we can say that C is the best answer for this. Correct answer for this was second part. Third and part fourth is the correct statement. Okay. Now, third part is which one provides nutrient to the soil and makes it fertile. Here are some options. Which one provides nutrient to the soil and make it fertile? Clay, sand, humus, water. Humus, you know? Humus provide nutrients to the soil and makes it fertile. Okay. Fourth is chemical substance which are useful for plants occur in nature. Here are some options. Fertilizer, mineral, compost, humus. Chemical substance, fertilizer, compost, humus, not. Mineral is chemical substance which is useful for plants, occur in nature. Okay. An insect called as farmer's friend. Ant, beetles, bugs, earthworm. As we study in our chapter, earthworm is called as farmer's friend. Hence, earthworm is the correct answer. Now, question number 2 is match the following. Column A and column B, we can match them. First is mineral. First is mineral. What is mineral? Mineral is useful chemicals for plants. What is humus? Second is humus. And what is humus? Humus is decayed matter. The decayed matter. And third is compost. Third is compost. And compost is a manure from dead plants. As we study in our chapter, cactus. Cactus. What is cactus? Plant that grow in sandy soil. That is cactus. Okay. I think this is enough for today. Inshallah, we will continue it in our next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz.